That's Senator Robert Singer of New Jersey's 30th Legislative District. As an elected official, Robert Singer accepted illegal campaign contributions from one of New Jersey's largest engineering firms. But Robert Singer didn't just accept secret donations once or twice, but six times. And he thinks he can run for another term with this kind of sneaky record? Robert Singer, inside with big money, outside with everything else.